In the previous lecture, we created a macro that makes the text bold and the letters blue for London worksheet. If we had many worksheets, let's say a lot of cities, then we had to manually select the worksheets that the macro is going to run. In this lecture, we are going to add some statements to make our macro more interactive. Specifically, we are going to add a prompt statement that user will type the worksheet he wants to run the macro. Let's get started. Press Alt+F11 to open the VBA editor. First of all, we'll need a variable name. So go into this line and type. Then equal input box. Open parentheses and double quotes. What we'll type here is what the user will see. So type in, enter their worksheet name. Double quote again and close parentheses, enter. The next statement will store the name of the worksheet. Type in worksheets, left parentheses, and the name of the variable, sheet name. Close parentheses, period, activate, and enter. This statement simply means activate that worksheet and then run the macro. To test the macro, press Alt+F11. Run the macro and look at the dialog box. Type in the name of the worksheet, for example this, and look at the results. Great! So we made our macro more interactive simply by adding two statements. Thanks for watching.